How to delete copied messages in WhatsApp. Hey everybody, welcome to another video. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how you can delete your copied messages in WhatsApp. So let's get started with it without any further delay. So what you need to do is go to your chat and tap on the person you wanna copy the text from. And after here, let's say I wanna copy this text, just long press on it and press on the three dot at the top right. After that, you see the copy option, just tap on copy. So after that, just tap on the text, and here on the very first option, you can see the text that I just copied. So to delete it, what you need to do is look for the clipboard icon on your keyboard. You may just tap on the three dot and look for the clipboard, or you can see this icon on your keyboard. Just tap on that icon. After that, you see the text that I just copied. Just long press on that text and you'll see the delete option. Just tap on that delete and tap on delete. And you can see that the text I copied just now has been deleted permanently. And that way you can delete the copied messages in WhatsApp. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.